You show your majesty.
Hello, Northern Hero here. Happy Easter. I hope everyone has had a good day. The other day I did a camcorder video for this channel. It was about communion and it was going to be a special Good Friday Northern Hero video for my channel. It took a few attempts to get it right. However, obviously it wasn't perfect when I actually did the finished version. Fortunately, I didn't upload the video in the end. On my way upstairs, well, I did the video downstairs, so on my way upstairs, I accidentally knocked my laptop to the new painted landing. I had to quickly wipe off the black mark from my laptop. I was getting very worried just in case if my dad saw it. I managed in the end to get the black mark off, but then something else happened. We had a power cut. Everything went off, you know, all the electric, all the lights, and I was left in pitch darkness. And the street lights were also off. The power came on about 3 hours after it went off, but obviously I were in dreamland then, I were asleep. But before I went to sleep, you know, I had a strong thought, and I believe it was from God, the thought, that the video about communion was not to be uploaded. I felt that maybe I said something which I should not have said. I mean, obviously the video wasn't perfect and there were a few mistakes in it as well. It wasn't that polished. However, I did feel that I should do another one in the future, but not to upload the video from the other night, the communion one. I haven't even watched it back yet, so I don't know why, but I really felt as though that I should not upload it. I believe God was telling me not to. This was a very strong thought which I had, and also saw words as well, you know, as I closed my eyes. So it wasn't me, it wasn't just actual thoughts, I could see words, you know, becoming very vivid and clear when I was closing my eyes just before I was sleeping, just before I went to sleep. In the Bible, we have to get things right, or it can be dangerous. On my channel, The Blessed Channel, which you are currently watching, I have got some very good documentaries which I have recorded from the TV on this Easter Sunday. I've just watched one, you know, about the Shroud of Turin, and it's not just about that, it's about the... It's about after, you know, the resurrection and that of Jesus. And that's a really good documentary. What time is it now? It's 11 minutes past 9. So there's going to be another documentary on Channel 4 called Crucifixion. So I don't know if it's going to be good or what, but I will record it. And if it's good, it will be coming on my channel. But today I have been feeling a bit stressed and depressed. I don't know why, it was just earlier on in this afternoon. Just about the first 5 hours or so since I got up. You know, I don't know why. I think, you know, tiredness, stress, and then depressed. I don't know why. You know, I just felt as though there was something on my mind and I couldn't shake it off. That's the enemy, that. I'll tell you that now. But now I feel good. Jesus Christ gives us joy. He is resurrected. He is the Son of God. He will uplift us no matter what the struggles are. Jesus is alive today. And when we call on the name of the Lord, he sends his Holy Spirit. God sends his supernatural power to us. The same power that Jesus had. Jesus heals people all over the world. Miracles have happened everywhere. The resurrection of Jesus Christ wasn't the end. It was the beginning. And if there's any unbelievers that are watching, you just have to think to yourselves, there is a heaven and I'm going there. And you also need to believe in Jesus, the Bible, and just pray. I don't pray a lot, to be honest, but just pray to God all the time that, you know, that God will guide you. And I just want to mention this bit. So, I will see it in a bit. I'm going to get this video uploaded straight away. And today it hasn't really felt like Easter. Well, it does now, actually, you know, because I'm talking about God and stuff, you know, about Jesus. So, it feels about God. It feels really like Easter now, at the moment. But earlier on, it didn't. And I think that's because that I may have been depressed. You know, I had a few Easter eggs bought me on that and stuff, and got a few buns now. You know, these buns are really nice. I bought these buns. I'm just gonna show you one of these. Qualified bun, just about to go in over Nero's mouth. I'll let you know what it's like, fans. I don't care, you know, it's good to have Easter eggs, it's good to have buns and stuff. You know, it's good to really get into Easter, isn't it, fans? You know, don't be miserable or not like that. Jesus loves you and he wants you to be happy in life. In the background. Right.
In every star that shines, and every time we breathe, your glory, God, revealed from distant galaxies to heal beneath our skin. You are higher than we ever could imagine, closer than our eyes could ever see. You are magnificent.